Labor Day weekend, Governor Bush accepts a record 5 national debates. March 14th, Al Gore says he'd debate on CNN. July 16th, Al Gore said he'd debate on NBC. When it was politically convenient, Gore said he'd debate any time, any place, anywhere. Now that Governor Bush has accepted, Gore says, unacceptable. Does Al Gore now mean debates depend on his meaning of any time, anywhere? If we can't trust Al Gore on debates, why should we trust him on anything?